Welcome. In this tutorial, I'll walk you through how to use HonorLock test proctoring. Over the next few minutes, we'll look at why HonorLock for test proctoring, best practices when testing, essential devices, accessing your exam, student privacy, and we'll wrap up with some troubleshooting tips. So, why HonorLock for taking exams online? Well, with 24/7 proctoring available, HonorLock test proctoring allows you to take a test at whatever time of the day best fits your schedule. You also avoid scheduling with testing centers or the requirement of downloading proctoring software to your system. Some best practices to consider before taking your exam. Prepare the space by removing items that can be considered controversial or compromise the legitimacy of your test. Remove items that may reveal personally identifiable information about you or your family. Use the restroom before you begin your exam. Choose a testing space that is quiet. Set up the space so there's adequate lighting for the proctor to see you and the space. Be prepared with a bottle of water if necessary. Don't leave your testing space once you've begun your exam, and have picture ID available to verify yourself, preferably your student ID. Devices that are essential for successful online proctored exams are your desktop and laptop, a webcam, keyboard, microphone, speakers, and reliable internet. Devices that may be considered controversial during an online proctored exam are smart devices such as phones, tablets and watches, calculators, textbooks, headphones, and accomplices. When in doubt, refer to your professor's guidelines and policies for online test taking. To access your exam, navigate to your class in Canvas. Your professor may have the exam set up in a module or via the quizzes link. If not, you'll be able to access the exam by clicking the HonorLock link in the left side course navigation panel. Once you've clicked on your exam to begin testing, click the Launch Proctoring button to enable HonorLock. You may be prompted to install the HonorLock Chrome extension. Once that's complete, continue to follow the HonorLock verification prompts that your professor has established. If you wear glasses like me, you may need to remove them so that the system can better detect your facial features. I want to emphasize here that your exam is being monitored live. If your professor has included a room scan verification, be thorough when using your webcam to show your immediate testing space, your lap, and the area surrounding your testing space. A violation of your professor's exam policies will prompt a flag and potentially disqualify your exam. Once you've completed the exam, click the Submit button and HonorLock will shut down. At any time while taking your proctored exam, you can click the Live Chat button in the bottom right corner of the webpage to get help from your proctor. After you've completed your exam, you can remove the HonorLock extension from your Chrome browser. For additional help or questions getting started, feel free to contact the e-learning office at 253-964-6244 or distedu, that's distedu, at pierce.ctc.edu. Thanks for watching and best of luck in your exam.